Well, once again, we are here at the Superman Target here in Gratuville, Texas. We came here last week in search of Halloween decorations, and they had barely put any on the shelves, but a week has passed, and even the lowly scum that work here at Superman Target should have been able to put them all up by now. So let's go see what they've done here at Superman Target. Well, I'll bring my mask so I don't horrify these inferior vermin that shop at this shithole. Here's a Gratu without a mask. It's quite horrifying. Now they will not have to cower in fear. Yeah, let's see what Halloween decorations they've got, because last Monday, there's hardly anything on the shelves. Well, it's Monday, by the way, September 13th, 2021, in the year of our Lord, a date which will live in infamy. We're here looking for Halloween decorations, and arguably, Target has the best Halloween decorations that I know of. So let's see what they got. Expect less, pay more is their slogan here at Superman Target. We're in a prime wooden area. Lots of homeless. There's a homeless camp a few blocks from here. I forgot to play the shitty music in here. A copyright claim because of this terrible music that's playing. Kind of ridiculous. Okay. Warhol Lego. Okay, looks like all the decorations are out. No, they're not quite out. We usually get one of these blankets every year. These bikes are kind of cool. Yeah, well, there's still a lot of stuff not on the shelves. It's not that much more stock than it was last Monday. There's a Christmas wreath. This is about the best thing I've seen, these things.
Times are ahead. adventures in hopes of finding vast treasure. But I would settle for a little of your candy. Never invite a dragon over for dinner. There's no punchline, just don't do it. It ate my dog.
Still unpacking. those Ghostbusters outfits would have been cool in about 38 years ago. But I don't think kids care about Ghostbusters anymore. And I don't think this new movie coming out is going to change that. But in the summer of 1984, those jackets would have been cool.